I say we just let them get their business done and hope for the weather.
Holy shit.